danger. No mistake about that. Juventus regain possession here.
Mario Marchisio. Sanya.
Sanya.
Great effort to score from that distance, although it was into an empty net.
Well, he's been able to just walk it into the net, and there'll be some questions asked about this later.
Well, the keeper's gone walkabouts, but what a ill-tinged golden opportunity.
Opportunity here.
With a chance. Oh, and there it is for Arsenal. And he has put that where it's impossible for the goalkeeper to reach it, right up into the top corner.
Yeah, a couple of keepers wouldn't have got a hand on that.
It's a goal worth looking at again, isn't it? Well, it's thrown to the opposition. Sanya. Olivier Giroud,
Lucas Podolski,
Mesut Ozil.
Brilliant opening, here's the shot, and there it is for Arsenal.
Kept it low and placed it perfectly.
Yeah, he's a natural finisher, this lad. He's done that more than once in his career. I think he was on. I think he's got at the replays after this match. They'll realise the official made a good call there.
In quickly, the forward. Here's an opportunity. He's got to score. And he strikes a goal.
Well, they're a goal up. And now they've got a corner here. Mertesacker.
Goal! Fantastic header.
Well, that's an awesome goal.
Well, I think he's picked him out from that left-hand side. Wonderful delivery.
Really accurate cross.
Well, it was the anticipation as well, wasn't it? Just to
get
it
for the ball. No complaints in the goal department.
And the shot's on. They've pulled it back level with this goal.
Superb team, plenty of chances and a goal now to show for all their class.
Well, they've got a few, and they could have had even more, really. I think the number of chances they've
had.
In quickly.
Surely!
Oh, it could be on.
Oh, and there it is for Arsenal.
Worth analysing again. Scoreline